bullfighting has been declared legal in France after animal rights activists lost the battle to have the sport classified as cruelty to animals. Following a ruling by the country's top court, the fights, which are popular in southern France, will be allowed to continue. However, they are banned in some regions.